Welcome back to my channel, Trends Nova.
Hi friends, welcome back to our channel, Trends Nova. So today we are going to prepare an amazing mask, especially it's a bridal facial face mask at home. Okay friends, so for this we need this essential ingredients. This is red lentils, also called masoor dal, or many people they call, you know, it's a red gram or something like this. Anyhow, these red lentils, so we have already powdered this one. Okay, so before that we have to cleanse our face with milk. So cleanse your face using a cotton ball with milk. Because milk contains, as you know very well, lactic acid, which helps to remove dark spots. It also removes excess oil, sebum from your face, cleanses your face deeply and prevents from pimple breakouts and skin infections like eczema, like acne, etc. So after cleansing your face properly, the second step is scrubbing. You know, scrubbing should not be done, you know, more than twice in a week. Because recently I showed you how to scrub. You can scrub using rice flour or gram flour, or using oats. You can use red lentils also. Okay friends, you can scrub. Now, as you know how to scrub this one to exfoliate, so we are going to prepare the pack directly. Okay, so don't scrub your face so more than twice in a week. Okay friends, otherwise the skin texture will be damaged. So now let's get started. Now before that, I would like to request you, please subscribe to our channel Trends Nova. Okay, take 1 spoon of masoor dal. And take malai, 1 spoon of malai. Add honey, 1 teaspoon of honey. This is a special face pack. You know, these days more than brides, you know, what we call the guests, you know, and the friends, they apply it, you know, more than the bride. Anyhow, it is for all you beautiful ladies. You know, beauty improves your self-confidence. So anybody can apply this one. Even men can apply this one to get rid of dark spots, pigmentation. Especially this is for radiant, glowing, flawless skin. So add rose water. Vitamin E capsule, vitamin E capsule, take 1 capsule, 400 IU. Now add milk. And mix it well. Mix it well to a consistent paste. I'm using this word, always consistent paste. You know this one, huh? Should be fine, smooth in texture so that you can apply it on your face. That is what I mean. Okay. Now start applying on your face. So she has already, Zahra Betty has already cleansed her face. Now start applying all over your face. gently, you know, because honey contains, honey is very smooth on your skin. You know, it contains a lot of properties, you know, very well. You have seen my so many videos, so you know about everything. Okay, just apply it like this and let it sit for 15 to 20 minutes, and after that wash it off with normal water. Okay friends, hope you enjoyed this video. Please like it, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel Trends Now. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye-bye.